Hi everybody, this is Within the Tube. In this tutorial, I want to show you how to download and install Windows 10 Bootable USB for free. All you need to go is to go to your Google and type in download Windows 10, then click on this page. Also, we'll put this link in the description of this video. Here you have two options, so you need to go with the second option, download tool now, which creates Windows 10 installation media. So click on that, click save. Once the download is complete, go to the download folder, double click on it, it will take some time for you to get things ready. Read through the license and then click accept. So here it will give you two options. So we want to create a bootable USB, so we click the second option, then we click on next. There you can select the language or you can leave it default and you can change it later on. It says leave the recommended for this PC. You can do that or you can untick this and select a different language or different country. So I click next. So we don't want to create an ISO file, we want to create a USB flash drive. So leave that as it is and click next. Here is you have to be very careful, because if you select the wrong drive, it will format that drive. Like I got photos and videos, I got documents. So insert your USB drive and format it. Make sure everything is backed up. So in my case, it's drive H. In yours might be different, so make sure you select the right one. So you in here, I select H. But again, you select the right one. Then I click on next. And now sit back and enjoy your day or have a cup of coffee, because the download process is started. It might take a while. So installation is complete and it says it's in your H drive. You can just click on finish. Now if you go to this PC, you can see here the boot is ready for us to install, and we're gonna now insert into the computer. First, click on the save to remove by clicking here and then clicking again and then clicking here, eject device.
Thanks for watching. I hope now you learned how to create a bootable setup file for Windows 10 for free. And if this video was helpful and you learn how to do it, please don't forget to subscribe, because I really need more subscribers so that I could open more opportunities for myself on YouTube. Also, if you want to learn how to run the bootable USB stick, I got another video developed for that purpose. You can watch that separately, and I will see you in my next video. Bye bye.